Welcome to Retro Machines. My name is Victor Bart. Let's go to some thrift shops. But first, let's go to the post office because I need to post some Patreon awards. And these are the shareware floppies from Retro Machines. And it is volume 1. I'm a little bit behind with the Patreon awards, but I will solve it all. And I will make Retro Machines shareware floppy 2 soon. And if you want to support me on Patreon, the links will be in the description.
Nice, the fair is in town. They are building it up now. And every year around King's Day, they have the fair in town.
The Patreon awards are on their way. 3 packages to the US and 1 to Greece. Let's go to 3 thrift shops where I have success before. We can expect computer games, speaker sets, maybe keyboards, mouses, sometimes some loose PC hardware, of course old cameras. So let's go first to Uithoorn, Meidrecht and then Naarden. I'm in Uithoorn by the Ceres thrift shop. The things I found here before are Matrox video cards, cameras, lenses and stuff like that. Let's switch to my GoPro. They had decent computer stuff, a lot of monitors, DVD drives, cables and a lot of hard drives and tested hard drives, so that is always a bonus. Personally, I'm looking for really small hard drives like 100 megabyte up to like 40 gigabyte, and those drives here in the thrift shop were from 160 and up. Also, they had a lot of keyboards and they had tested power supplies, but they were asking 10-12 euros per power supply. And that's a little bit of a steeper price. So let's go to the next thrift shop. Now by Kringkoop in Meidrecht, and there are too much fucking idiots here on the parking. Oh my, they are. But I parked my car and I have space for my car and I drive a big Volvo V70. Let's go in. Oh wait, in this thrift shop I found a lot of stuff like games, cameras, all kinds of random stuff. So this is a pretty cool thrift shop, only the people here. We'll be right back. don't return to Castle Wolfenstein. And it says here that is tested and complete. And here two expansions for a Medal of Honor Allied Assault. So let's open the boxes and see if they are really complete. Otherwise, I will bring them back. We have the code here. The CD. CD is undamaged. And we have the manual. They made it look like it's an old document map from leather. And it's a quite a nice manual with a lot of real information. How you can fire, how the dynamite works, tips and tactics. This is a really nice score. They had also some camera care, but there was nothing really special, but they were not asking that much money for it. Like 10 to 15 euros for a camera, lenses for 3 euros, but I don't need the lenses and the cameras that they have now in stock. So let's go to Naarden to the third trick shop. We are now by the Kringloper in Naarden, so let's go inside. And I found here my Diablo 2 copy and some speaker sets before and some other games. So let's see if we are lucky today. Wat is de prijs? Is dat?
Weeknummer.
Oh, oké. Okay.
Een jaar en 53 weken, 12 maanden.
Ja, oké. Okay.
Ik doe 50 dagen.
Maar wat kost dan zoiets? So there was the Kringloper in Naarden, and I bought brand new Silverstone fans. It's always nice to have quality fans in stock, and they were 1.50 euro each. And here is my find of the day, a 25 centimeter VGA extension cable. Where do we need them for? For Voodoo cards! And they are not easy to find nowadays, and this one is brand new. And here on the cable says ship data AK3189. So maybe on eBay you can find this cable for really cheap. So these were the three thrift shops I wanted to visit today. It's not a big haul, but with the VGA cable for the Voodoo cards, the fans and the games, it's a pretty okay haul. Thanks for watching. Please like and share this video, subscribe and leave a comment. You can check out Retro Machines on Facebook, and you can also check out my new Facebook group, 3DFX Voodoo User Group. And if you want to have Retro Machines share a floppy one, you can consider supporting me on Patreon. And the floppy is one of the perks. And the links will be in the description to Patreon. So please check it out.